Okay, so now we're ready to demonstrate cleaning an MPO type connector. We're starting with a patch cord. I have the FVAM series benchtop microscope set up with an FMAG MPO adapter on that. So let's take a look at this MPO connector and see how clean it is. I can already see that this first connector is contaminated, so I'm going to run a pass-fail analysis to see how many of those are dirty. While that's going on, I'm going to run through my checklist for my CleanBlast. Want to make sure that the device is stable and it's powered on. I'm connected to air. The LED is lit, and there's enough solvent in the tank. I've got the right tip and the handset. And you can see here I've got an FCLT MTP tip, as well as the MTP-MA mating adapter for cleaning the patch cord. And my handset has already been primed. It looks like here the analysis has been done, and quite a few of those are contaminated. In fact, only four of those are even clean. So let's go ahead and clean that. Plug that in here. I'll initiate the cleaning. This is using the MPO cleaning profile. And now let's go ahead and check that. It's looking clean. On those first two, let's go ahead and run a pass-fail analysis and see how the rest of them look. This is scanning through all 12 of those fibers and evaluating them based off of the IEC 61300-335 standard, which most manufacturers adhere to. As you can see here, all 12 of those fibers are clean now. We've saved that, and we can generate a report to send those off to our customers, and we're good to go. Now let's take a look at cleaning the bulkhead side. Okay, so now we're ready to demonstrate the CleanBlastPRO cleaning the bulkhead side of an MPO connector. I have the bulkhead here of the MPO, and to inspect this time, I'm using the FiberCheck Sidewinder microscope. So let's go ahead and use this to take a look at the connector behind the bulkhead here. I'll get that in focus. And I can already see that that one is contaminated, but I'm going to run a full pass-fail analysis here to just see how many of those fibers, those 12 fibers, are actually contaminated so I know what I'm dealing with. Right now it's running through all 12 of those fibers. Sure enough, it gives me that sound here, and it tells me that, boy, basically all but four of those are dirty. So let's go ahead and use the CleanBlastPRO here. I have the FCLT-MTP tip on there set to the MPO profile. I give that a clean. And now let's take a look again. Go back live, get that in focus. And now let's initiate a test. And this is running through all 12 of those fibers, evaluating against the IEC 61300-335 standard for fiber acceptance testing. And sure enough, all 12 of those fibers are clean now. And that's an overview of the CleanBlastPRO being used to clean both the patch cord and the bulkhead sides of an MPO connector.